What is up YouTube? It's a new day, it's a new ride, and I hope you all are fine. And today is another Sunday ride in a group of three. I mean, is three is also a group, right? Yeah, whatever it is, keep your circle small. Okay, remember.
Free advice, lena hai to lo, na to jaane do.
And today is yet another long ride which we have planned. And okay, bhaiya ji, side mein hatoge? Okay, thank you. We are a group of three, Akash and Rohan and myself are going towards Dandeli. Now, Rohan ke saath to main recently gaya tha ride pe. That was the first ride with Rohan. And the first ride with Akash was 2 months back.
Bahut time ho gaya yaar.
And he had his Apache at that time. But now, he has his new X-Pulse Rally Edition. So yes, he'll be flaunting it today. Oh, beautiful sunrise. Damn. Just look at it. I hope the camera can get this. But it is so damn beautiful. Oh man. The perfect start of the day. But there are still black clouds in the sky. I don't want to wear any raincoat and all that shit.
I'm not interested, yaar.
The meetup point is same as the place where Akash had told me before. That is at the KTC bus stand. But Rohan will be joining us in Ponda. So the reporting time at Margaon was at 6 o'clock. Because it's just a half day ride which we are planning. And yeah, again, it's 5:59 now. Akash, I'm really sorry, bro. But just spare me 5 minutes.
Second.
I can't see any X-Pulse yet. Where is Akash? Akash is not here yet. So that means I'm on time. What is this? 6 months. Yes, I'm on time, man. Yes.
Sabas.
5 minutes later.
Bike ka grand entry.
Jalwa hai hamara.
Let's go. चलो तू वहां से मगर पांडा मड़े बरे ऐसा.
Before we start off with the ride, let's take a moment to explore the world of cryptocurrencies. Cryptocurrencies have changed the way we handle money, offering a decentralized and a secure way to make transactions. Whether you're an experienced investor or just curious, understanding cryptocurrencies can open up many opportunities. I'm excited to introduce Frankie's comprehensive crypto course. The courses are as follows. An instant course which gives you a quick and detailed introduction that can be perfect for beginners. Basic course which explains the main terms in a step-by-step manner. Advanced crypto course which you can't resist learning as it explains cryptocurrency till its roots. Also, buy and sell indicator service valid until the end of the bull run in 2025. Don't miss the chance to boost your financial knowledge and explore the exciting world of cryptocurrencies. Sign up for Frankie's crypto courses today and take control of your financial future. You can also check out his YouTube channel where he has tons of videos about the information in cryptocurrencies.
So yes, we have started off with our ride and picking up Rohan at Ponda on the highway. I set my GPS but I forgot to get the charging cable.
अरे सुधरो रे अभी तो सुधर जाओ.
So the total ride is for 6 hours. It's just a half day because in the afternoon I have a second shift. But I know that we'll be back on time. That is how we have planned this entire ride. So this is like a whole circle, and I'll share the map details on the screen here so that you can know. What a beautiful sky! Wow. I just hope it doesn't rain that much. It kind of spoil our mood. But a little bit is fine.
सहलेंगे थोड़ा सा.
So we have just called Rohan and we're setting up our GPS. And it is good to have this view rather than getting bored. So Rohan, please come fast.
Meanwhile.
Where are they? It's too weird.
किसका बस इधर उतो मरे आओ जाओ क्या पाए तो कितने
a few moments later
वाल किरा केटीए गिरा था इसे केटीएम खेलना ने काल सांगता था मगा
कंट्रोल उदय
सब मनु सलाम सलाम ओके दिस इज रोहन दिस इज आकाश आकाश रोहन फर्स्ट अनमोड गाटाचेर व्यू पॉइंट आ तिंगरा कूल यू आर लीडिंग
बिल्कुल रिक्स नहीं लेने का
सो यस द ग्रुप इज डन एंड वी आर गोइंग द फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज The unmoored ghat viewpoint and after that straight to Dandeli Rohan re fuel aa raha hola at the rider 1 2 3 4
RRR
hame chhapri hame chhapri
that's good ha okay ha So I'm leading the group now and there are a lot of responsibilities as a leader which I haven't done before. So yes, learning as the days go by at my own pace. खुशी मिलती है यार आई डोंट नो हाउ टू एक्सप्रेस दिस फीलिंग ऑफ ग्रीटिंग अदर फेलो राइडर्स ऑल्दो दे आर नॉट गोइंग अलोंग विद अस बट यू नो अ कनेक्शन
तू समझा
हाँ
नहीं तू समझा नहीं
इट इज सो लश्फुल ड्यूरिंग द रेन्स राइट एवरीथिंग इज ग्रीन फ्रेश दिस रोड फ्यू मंथ्स बैक वॉज कम्प्लीटली ड्राई एंड लाइक यू नो लाइफलेस बट नाउ रेन हैज इट्स ओन मैजिक सो यस इट इज ऑलमोस्ट 7:30 एंड वी हैव रीच्ड द मोलेन चेक पोस्ट Heads on is a beautiful unmoored ghat and I hope it is much prettier than I saw it before.
Yahoo!
Try to photo bomb them.
Be sharam aadmi.
Huh? Idhar? Water is already started flowing. Oh shit! Damn! Oh! Severe! This side lay out, but okay. तक सांगा फोटो काढ म्हणून एक फोटो निकालो हमारा हाँ That was such a beautiful view, man. I want to relive these days, man. Sometimes in my life I want to relive. Now next we'll be stopping at a tea stall which is on the ghat itself. We need some refreshment also guys. So yes, I'll meet you straight up there. But first, I have to say bye bye Goa.
After a quick break. अरे
मार्केट सो आफ्टर अ क्विक मील आकाश गेट नी रेडी आई सेट टू गो कंटिन्यू आ राइड
Now, the problem is, when we had stopped to take a break at the hotel, I turned off Google Maps.
Hag diya.
And now, there's no network here. So, nothing is showing on Google Maps. I hope we get network anywhere around here so that we can resume the directions on Google Maps and go without any flicker.
At this point, we managed to get our GPS working again, and that marked the continuation of our journey. A spontaneous burst of freedom and thrilling escape from everyday life. With no plan or destination, we embraced the open road and the promise of adventure. Every twist and turn led us through stunning landscapes, rugged off-road that challenged us, expansive fields stretching endlessly, and dense forest where sunlight danced through the leaves. The engine's roar became a symphony of liberation, each mile reaffirming the exhilaration of breaking free from routine. It wasn't about the destination, but the profound peace and connection we discovered along the way. Just when you think it couldn't get any better, part 2 of the video promises an even more incredible experience. We'll venture into more breathtaking views, dense forest, and other awe-inspiring locations. Stay tuned because the adventure is far from over, and the best is yet to come. Peace out.